Fire officials are still trying to figure out what caused a massive boat fire in Honolulu Harbor this afternoon. Howard Deshefsky joins us with more. Howard?
Well, Joe, the fire broke out just after 2 o'clock this afternoon. Pier 38, that's right behind the very popular Nico's restaurant. There was a lot of smoke, and as you can see, flames. And a lot of viewers sent us videotape using the reported feature on our website. Bright orange flames, thick black smoke coming from the boat named Elizabeth. It's a big one, too, 80-foot-long fishing vessel. We spoke to one witness who was working nearby.
Well, I was just up working on my boat, and when I looked over my right shoulder, I said, oh, my God, there's a fire, and raced off the boat and came over here as quickly as I could. All I saw was just a raging fire when I raced off the boat.
Firefighters got there quickly. They managed to put out the flames just after 4 p.m. Still, at this hour, no word on what caused the fire, nor do we know how much damage it cost, but pretty extensive. Fire officials say the inside of the boat was pretty badly burned. There were 5 fishermen on board also at the time of the fire when it broke out, but they all managed to escape unharmed, and no other boats were damaged. Joe?